Where is that damn jingle coming from? So for every introduction, I hear always the same song. And where is that damn jingle coming from? You might have asked yourself. And I give you the resolution for that after this.
I press to say.
So here comes the resolution. We know the manager of that band, and she's now also driving electric, a really smaller electric car. And I'm gonna present her maybe further when we have a good weather and show her her car. And that manager, she is managing the entire tour of the group, the Boost Bumps, in the southern United States. Usually they are always Texas, New Mexico, Colorado, Nevada, and California. But this year they're also going way further. So we went to them into some of their events, and when they're always here in Phoenix and surroundings. And then they had one song that's called I Went Insane. So, and you guys know that at a certain point of time, the Model S had a button called Insane Button, and you could include that insane mode in your driving, or you can activate that insane mode. You had to press that button. Thinking about that song, I was asking the group, if I'm gonna rewrite you that text, can you record it again with the new text and sing it? And this little fraction is only maybe about 10 seconds, but there's a whole song of that. I think what it was one of my first movies I ever published. And that song is about a girl from the 50s and 60s, looped into the future and found some guy who had white Model S, and she activated that button, and she was really blown away from that acceleration and from that car, and she always wished it to have that car, but it was not available. So that was the song about. And then recently, after, when the song was in the making, they changed that, and I had to change a little bit the text. As I think you hear at the end of the song, is that she was mistaking. It was not insane, it was ludicrous. And now let me present you the band in the video following.
We are here with our favorite band, and there is Stefan, the
Hello.
Band leader. And you're wondering where the theme song is coming from? It's coming from this band.
And there comes the next guy,
it's Luca. And we are having a nice evening today.
I hope so.
With the Boost Bumps. Alright?
See you later.
See you. And here is the lead singer of the Boost Bumps.
Hi!
Hi, that's Annie.
Hi, Rolf.
And you are wondering where that lead song is coming from. She is singing it. Alright. So we're gonna have a wonderful evening today, and
right.
hearing the song of their band.
Ooh.
All right.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, here we are, and we like to introduce the Boost Bumps to you, and this will be the resolution for their song was always playing in front of my video. And this band is going through a big tour through the southern of United States, and Stefan will tell you a little bit about the tour and where it's going.
Yeah, we'll have a couple of shows in Arizona, New Mexico, Texas, and Louisiana.
So, anyway, you're going all the way to New Orleans, right?
Yes.
Yes.
That's the most forest.
And they do have, and let me introduce everybody of them. Here is the guitar player, Stefan.
Yeah,
and this band is coming actually from the Black Forest in Germany, but they're playing every year, have a tour in the United States since.
Every year
since 20 years almost, or what?
No, not 10
years.
That long.
It's been about 10 years. And we have here our
Mark Flynn.
Mark Flynn is
I live here in Arizona. They found me on the side of the road and picked me up.
The Phoenix guy.
He's the Phoenix guy. He's helping him for the drumming, and we have Loda in the back.
Yes,
and Loda is playing
the bass.
And you know Annie already, she is a beautiful singer for all of the songs.
Thanks, Ralph.
And you are playing in San Antonio, in Dallas, in
Austin.
In Austin.
New Orleans.
And in Baton Rouge, which is also in the north of Louisiana. And someplace in New Mexico, in Tucson. You played yesterday in the Crystal Palace.
In Tombstone,
you're playing again in Phoenix, and also at the big rockabilly event in Lake Havasu.
Right.
Yeah.
When will that be?
February 17th.
17th of
15th.
17th this year is at the Rhythm Room in Phoenix.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yes. Okay.
That's the end show.
Thank you, Mom.
Yes. Okay, the 15th then, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then Saturday, is that on a Saturday?
Yes.
So Friday in the afternoon and Saturday.
Saturday the after party.
Great. And you brought a new CD or vinyl. So that's your new record label or record song?
Yes.
The LP. How many songs are on that LP?
Wait, I have to look.
14 new awesome songs from the Boost Bombs. And
it's called Crazy Love.
It's called Crazy Love, like our crazy songs we have.
You know? And we also have the CD.
And you can also get them on iTunes to download, right?
Yes.
So I think so.
Yes.
In Germany,
sure.
And in the US as well. So we are happy they are playing tonight. I will cut in a couple of songs while they are playing live. And you will hear the band live, and maybe get also a new song from that shortly on that video. So stay tuned in, and this is a great band. And that's why I'm selecting them for every My Beauty. Videos.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
I pressed and say